Today, I'm going to give you English language homework. So please do it in your English language copy. Write these words in alphabetical order. Cap, gun, ball, pot, tub, water. First one I have done for you, ball. Now complete the rest. Fill in the blanks with a or an. First one, a book. Now complete the rest for homework, children. Next, put a tick for the correct ones and a cross for the wrong ones. An umbrella is right. So put a tick in the box. In the same way, you will put a tick or wrong cross and the rest of them.